Okay, this line is already written in slope-intercept form. When you've solved for y, you're essentially in slope-intercept form. The coefficient of the x is the slope. So in this case, the slope, which we use the letter m for, is equal to negative 1, because it's negative 1 times x. And the y-intercept is equal to negative 4, because that's the constant term of this polynomial, this linear polynomial. So this line has a slope of negative 1 and a y-intercept of negative 4.